Just 10 short years ago, I was covering for you when you snuck out of our bedroom window to see Dion. Although I didn't do a very good job as you eventually got caught. Sorry, Mom and Dad. Watching you fall in love with Dion and create your beautiful family has been such an adventure. I knew that Dion was the one for you pretty early on. You became healthier, happier, and stronger. You have found the piece of yourself that was missing.
Girl, you stole my heart and changed it. Took all of my plans and rearranged them.
We eventually grew up and moved out of the ghetto. And moved to Wexford, aka the party house. And Dia and I shared the basement, and we had lots of fun times there that I won't go into too much detail about. But shortly after, Taylor came into the picture and stole my drinking and hockey buddy and ruined everything. I'm just kidding, Taylor. It didn't take long after meeting Taylor that I knew she was in it for the long haul. And here we are, 10 years later. Taylor, I just want to say, you look beautiful today. You're perfect for Dion. You're a fun, caring, smart, loyal person, and you're an amazing mom to Emery. And you will be a great wife and take good care of Dion. I'm so glad you came to our family. You're so loved by us all.
Every day I love you better than the day before. Watch them sunsets fade from the front porch. We'll build this home together weather any storm. And as the years keep rolling on, you'll be right where I belong. What you say? On the shelf, hold you close and keep the faith. Raise some kids with our last name.
Today, Dion and Taylor's relationship changes. All of us know that it will grow and become stronger and better. Indeed, this is a day of hope, a day in which Dion and Taylor demonstrate their commitment, devotion, and mutual respect, as well as their faith and love in one another. You, who are gathered here as witnesses, are called upon to continue your support and encouragement as they unite in marriage.
Put some pictures on the shelf. Maybe one day the babies go and have some babies of their own. You'll get all my time till all my time is through. I feel like
part of the art of marriage is to comfort each other and strive to be each other's best friend. Most important, develop the capacity to forgive and heal your difference day by day. Always remember that your love can prevail. It can be the miracle that invites you to learn, to blossom, and to expand your horizons. This ceremony today is a most serious covenant made before all of us as witnesses. From your new marriage relationship can come the nurture and strength you need, both of you need, to face the world. Only from this moment on, you will face the world together in a new way. Today, a new family is born, and the world would be a better place for its birth. For this, we all celebrate.
I'm speechless, staring at you, standing there in that dress. What it's doing to me ain't a secret, 'cause watching you is all that I can do. And I'm speechless. You already know that you're my weakness. After all this time, I'm just as nervous every time you walk into the room.
I, Dion, choose you, Taylor, to be my wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and in sorrow.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
And to be faithful to you alone.
And to be faithful to you alone.
This is my solemn vow.
This is my solemn vow.
I, Taylor, choose you, Dion, to be my husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better and for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and in sorrow.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
And to be faithful to you alone.
And to be faithful to you alone.
This is my solemn vow.
This is my solemn vow.
For the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Dion and Taylor Nelson.
Crying in secret, 'cause watching you is all that I can do. Oh, I'm speechless. You already know that you're my weakness. After all this time, I'm just as nervous. Every time you walk into the room, I'm speechless.
Thank you very much, Taylor, for coming into our family. We loved you from the minute that you came in. And I always thought of you as my daughter, and I always told Dion, if he ever got rid of her, he was out and she was in. Yeah. He was never allowed to bring another girl home again.
Over the years, we've watched as they've navigated the ups and downs of life together, always supporting each other through thick and thin. Watching their relationship grow and flourish has been one of the greatest joys of our lives. And now, they have been blessed with a beautiful baby girl, a precious gift that has brought so much love and joy into our family and our home. As parents, we couldn't be more proud of this amazing couple that they've become and what they're, and we are so grateful for them bringing our granddaughter into the world. I'm
dancing in the dark with you between my arms.
I promise this will be short and sweet. I can't thank you enough for loving and caring for my sister, my niece, and myself. Taylor, you are one lucky woman to be marrying the man that you love. Dion, you are one lucky man to be marrying my incredible sister. I would like to raise a glass to the happy couple. May you be friends to each other as only lovers can. May you love each other as only best friends can. I love you both so much.
Yeah.